guys. Long time no see. I'm sorry I'm making videos for ages because I've been lazy for no reason. Yeah, so I've whole meal, guys. I did not purchase all this stuff at once, but mostly it's online purchase. I bought some pallet on eBay because I need to film, and then I don't have much. I don't have a lot blush, so I was thinking I should buy some blushes because the actress in our film, me and Rihanna, and like people in the school will be making a short film, and then I'm in charge of makeup. So, and then the characters have dark skin tone, so, and I don't have any blush or anything that suit her skin tone, so I decided to buy stuff on eBay. Blush 15 or 10? 10 palette, 10 blush palette, and I stuck Superman logo there. Can you see that? Yeah. And then I'm really sad. This bright pink should crack. When it arrived, it's alright, all fine. But I think I dropped it or something and then stopped cracking, and then I threw half of them away. But I really like that colour. Super pretty, but it's crap. And I'm really upset. But well, I need to deal with that. And then, because I was researching on YouTube as always, I heard that orange colours suit dark skin tone best. So I used this on my, not model, I mean on my actor. I look really good on them. And I'm trying to use this as a highlight. I know it's really dirty because of the pink blush crack. But anyway, this one, really pretty colour. But it's really sheer. And then I'm trying to use it on my cheek as a highlight. But it's really, Nars Desire. It's just this coral one, the orangey one. This one has violet shimmers. Yep, I love them. They're really pigmented. And lots of people said this compared to MAC blush. That's my color. That's like it's £5.49, something like that, with shipping. That's not quite that, but it's so cheap. Then I got another one. It's a concealer palette, 15 something. And I stuck a little sticker. It's a t-shirt. Yeah, I love it. It's so cheap. It's really small compared to my hand. My hand's really small and it's kind of the same size as my hand. We have 15 concealer, and then this bit is the color corrector in yellow. I love this one because it's good for blemishes, and that's a really good highlight. And yeah, I think they finished to look like a powder finish. Yeah, they kind of really have a long lasting color. I have purchased this. It's called a crazy stick. I don't know how to say this name. Some crazy the bellow thing. I don't know. This concealer. That's the name of the thing. This. Because I want to share out with my friends. And I want a blue one, but no, I actually want a yellow one. It's called the Nine Cloud, or Cloud Nine. Okay, but I've got this one's called Ingenuity Almost. It has three perfume stick. One is something rose powder, something like that. Another one is kind of Evuno Soap and Glory. It's a green one. Evuno Soap and Glory, that's the smell of that perfume, and I love that one. But I said I want this one, so I didn't change it, so I just kept that one, and I'll purchase another one, like, separately. Yeah, it's kind of like shower gel, which is like a very creamy smell, like a clean smell, and I don't really like that. It's kind of, I think it's mostly for sporty persons. And I've got this one. It's the Shanghai Collection. It's called Lilac. Oh wait. Lilac Spiritual. I love this one. I don't have it with me yet. It's in my purse. But it smells really good. Great. It's kind of like a more feminine smell. Great. I would really recommend you get this. Oh yeah, I purchased this, what's that called? HQHair.com. I got this for 25 something. And then I got this Shanghai one in the HQ outlet for $8.99. So I really recommend to get this one. And then there's a coupon code, it's called Loyalty. You get 20% off if you spend more than £20, something like that. And it's until August or something. Yeah, so you should use that coupon code to guess. Yeah. And I've purchased this pallet by Urban Decay. I love this palette. I love the colour. They're great. They're very pigmented. I need to tell you something. The other thing I purchased is this Gizzy. It's the Joby Gorilla Pore Magnetic. I love it. So look at it in the camera. It's brilliant. I love it. I love the Gorilla Pore. It's magnetic, so you can just stuck onto some metal. Yeah. And I get back to what I was talking about. The eyeshadow is really pigmented, I love it, you know. I think I'll do a look with this because I have exam next week. I should say, yeah, next week. And after my exam, then I'll go back to Macau where I belong, my country. And I think I'll take this palette with me and then I'll do like a tutorial with different shade. Out. Another thing I've got with the Urban Decay thing is this Urban Decay Cushion in Sin. I really like this one and I'm not wearing it right now because I'm the kind of person that's really lazy, so I just put this on and go. I don't know why I should wear it. I'm just kind of like champagne.